Good day, my people. Good day to everyone. It has been long. I have not been live on YouTube. There is a reason for that. I keep on informing my people that I don't know what the problem is. Anytime Nigeria have issues, anytime things are popping up in Nigeria, YouTube will find one reason or the other to censor my account. They have given me almost 3 months bound not to stream, even though to upload some of my videos. They will try to tell me one thing or the other, the reason why I will not upload those videos. You know, that's why I have not published it, most of the programs that I'm doing off YouTube. But I'm doing this one now just to try whether it will work. If it's possible, then that would be nice. If not, then that'd be actually my people. As you can see, I have not given up the issue pertaining governorship in Imo State. You know how we started it. We all started it together, like play, like joke. Today is coming to reality. We are just making enlighten our people and making our people to understand and know their basic right in Nigeria, and the political elites are just popping up, fighting, censoring my programs, and trying one way or the other to block all my activities. Please, I have set up this page now for fundraising, because Nigerian politics is all about money. I have been doing it all along alone with my basic salary, but now it's getting hot, and help is needed. You know, most of our followers and lovers of our people have been asking me to set up where they will be able to donate something. Anything you donate will be able to help, you know. We'll be able to teach our people, create platform of teaching. Even though I'm not even afraid to lose the election, I am not even afraid if I didn't make it today, but I believe on one thing. I believe that if I didn't make it on this 2019, then it will be my duty to create a very large platform on all over Imo State. This platform will be a platform of teaching, enlighten our people, making them to understand the need. Most of our people that are selling their votes doesn't even know the value of their vote, you know. And I will be going to Africa soon, and I will try to set up a lot of meetings and learning platforms in Imo State, where I will be able to teach those that will be able to spread the teaching the more to our people, you know, making them to understand the need for them not to sell their votes again, and make them, enlighten them, though they have been voting for years, they have been participating, nothing is happening, you know. I know that most of our people doesn't believe in participating again because of the manipulation that the government keeps on manipulating. But surrendering without a fight, I'm not a party to it. I believe that those that ring the election are not the elites. It is our youth that help them to ring the election, and they will give them 500 naira, maximum of 50,000, just to tarnish and destroy the future of our people. I believe running away or dropping anything pertaining election is not the best thing to follow. Rather, we should start putting things on the ground, teaching our people, enlighten them, teaching them not to work with those people that are rendering them useless after school, after years of education. There is no company where you will be able to go to and submit your job application. There is no factory in Imo State, no even one company. Even those that Mbakwe set up during his own time from 1976 to 80 something, nothing, none of them is in existence today. They have been uprooted, all of them. Most of the properties have been sold. A lot of things. Even somebody called me last time and made me to understand that there is one production company being set up by Mbakwe Baratan that the current government now have moved over there and take away all the whole industrial machines that have been there for a very long time. Nobody have used it. We must do something, and I would love you people to make sure that even though we did not make it in government house today, at least we will start a program, you know, a program. You know, our people, the political elites have put them in poverty and make them wretched, so that whenever they see 100 naira, the entire village will be jumping up, fighting for who will win the 100 naira, who will get access to the 100 naira by selling themselves, selling all their futures because they are hungry, you know. And we should not blame them. It's not their fault. You know, I keep on making our people to understand that the Biafran war, the starvation that the system they use in Biafran war is now like an experiment that they have found out that is very effective, and the elites now are now using it to get access to whatever they want, because they say whoever that control the food control the masses. That's what's going on now. But we can still fight it, because the way we can fight it is, if I couldn't make it this time around, I'm not even believing that I will make it. But I'm already there. My poster is all over Imo State, and they are getting my message, and all of them want to know the person. Most of them are inviting me, and I should come and meet them. Why should I meet you? I don't need to meet you. I need to meet my people. The poor man, the poor masses on the street, not the big shots, the big billionaires that made all this fortune from the wealth of the people. So I plead to you, my people, please visit this site, GoFundMe, and donate whatever you can, and support me in any way you can, because I will make sure that if I visit Africa, I will set up programs, and these programs will be for teaching the people, enlightening them the need, and teaching them their right and how to do things, you know. Those videos we are doing on YouTube, they cannot be able to watch it because they don't have enough airtime. Those things, all the whole message we are pushing out here is only made for those in the diaspora, because those back home doesn't have enough resources to watch a complete, even though Facebook video they couldn't even watch, they can only read and things that are being written down. So the best way to do it is to start setting up programs in various communities, teaching the people, enlightening them, and empowering them. You know, when the government cannot provide anything for the communities, I have set up some certain things. I have did some research on how to help communities to empower themselves, you know, to empower themselves, and start raising funds on them, and starting up a community business that will help the community, mostly the youths, you know, and something that will empower the communities, so that they will be able to those youths that just finished school, that doesn't have something doing, everybody will not end up driving Okada or Keke Napepe, so that the communities in Imo State will be able to have enough resources to pay those like those that knows how to repair machines, vehicles, and weather and all those things, to tell them the best way to use these things and empower themselves, in the sense that the communities will not have enough fund to train enough youths, so that they will have handworks on their own, so that wherever they entered, wherever they go, they will be able to find something doing, and there will be less criminals around the community. You know, I will tell them, I will teach them, because I do visit them. Or let me put it this way, I have registered with NGOs here in German that teach people how to empower yourself from nothing, how to empower yourself from zero. You have nothing, but you can start something. So such a program, I have seen it, that will be very, very powerful, beneficial to our people, and make sure that the communities will be able to do things on their own. And as I will be telling them all those things and teaching them how to do it, and giving them all the moral and every support that I can, to make sure that those community by community, gradually, I will start with one community. If it becomes successful, then I will move to other communities, gradually empowering them, telling them how to do things, and how to fight crime, and prevent the youths not to jump into break and enter. God bless you as you go visit this site, and through your support. Industrial Revolution is my motto. Remain blessed. And let me see whether YouTube will still give me access to upload this video. Bye bye for now.